One more job shouldn't have mattered. I'd killed nobles before. You could float a whaling ship on the highborn blood I've spilled. Another noble steps in to replace the last one. All equally corrupt. Why should an empress be different? But she was. I watched her bodyguard's face as they took him away. Dead eyes. I knew I'd pay for this one. Maybe I deserved to. A storm was coming that would shake apart everything I'd built.
Daud, my old friend. It's been a long while, but you've got my interest again. How the years pass and the bodies fall. Did you know that there are only 8 like you in the world, bearing my mark? I'm here because you're right. The Empress was different. This time, you can't just fade away into the shadows. There will be consequences. Your story is close to ending, and even you can't escape it. But what ending will you make for yourself? I'm here to give you one last gift, Daud. It's a mystery. One that starts with a name. Delilah.
For 6 months, the city writhed and changed. For 6 months, I tried to forget what I'd done to the Empress and her little girl. But there was no forgetting. I needed to find my next move. But all I had was that name, Delilah. Who was she? A threat? Or an ally? Word came from my second-in-command, Billy Lurk. In a house built on secrets, Lurk was especially good at uncovering them. There was a ship called the Delilah that hunted whales for Bundry Rothwild. A former deckhand who'd made good. Now he owned a slaughterhouse and he ran his workers like a prison gang. A ship named Delilah. It could be a coincidence, but it's not. In Dunwall, things are always tangled up like a bag of snakes.
Daud. You're here. I got bored, so I started without you. Turns out we're here on the perfect day. There's a strike at the plant, and it's no wonder. Rothwild runs this place like a prison. The stupid workers can't even get in without a time card. When the strike started, the butchers confiscated all the cards they could find. They've given the City Watch free rein to use force. If you ever wondered why I wanted out of the slums, here's your answer. There'll be other ways in, I'm sure of it. You don't mind if I tag along, right? Just to keep an old man safe. One last thing. I found something for you. I know you collect these. I'll be on the rooftops till you need me.
Go on. Get off the property or we'll lock you up too.
You have to give me back my time card. I can't get back in. You had no right to take it.
Ooh! Try and get past me, and I'll see you swinging from a meat hook.
Go home, mister. Orders are to confiscate those cards, no exceptions.
I hope you die weeping, all of you. I hope the plague gets you.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Attention. Under plague condition, failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
To tell stories about a woman in the slums who did work like this. Granny Rags. They said she was 100 years old.
The oil started flowing.
rats, I guess. Gotta hit one sooner or later.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed. I believe so.
Thank you.
about anything else.
If I say yes, you can go through trap.
Lazy gut heave left his post. Guess I gotta take over.
Probably rats. Into everything.
After this morning, we're taking away time cards on site. Nobody gets in or out without those things. Time to send a message. This is a reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement.
You still on break, or what?
Why you gotta talk so much?
Rothwild's got a stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there.
Been in the chair already?
Yes, but I signed right away. Mr. Rothwild didn't even have to turn it on.
I don't believe you.
No, it's true.
Is he calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like. I'm gonna teach you to respect me. It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared. Just at the end there.
Break's over, looks like.
When's this day gonna end?
Marked for shipment to the most distant point of the Empire. And fitted for live cargo, too. Survivable, if they had a fast ship. I wonder who this was meant for. You box somebody up in that thing and they won't be back in town for months.
Think this crap with the strike will blow over soon?
Do I look stupid?
I spotted a makeshift interrogation room in the meat locker. It might be useful to you, considering our mission here. System in there looks like it will put down that whale in an instant. I almost think you should. I know they're just beasts, but still.
Sad song the old behemoth sings. It looks right at me when I sit here to have my nightcap. Yeah, look at me. A fly next to you, but I'm your master, ain't I? Killed 100 of your kind, and I'll kill 1,000 more before I'm done. Drain you, then feed you to my butchers. The mournful cries of the whales don't touch that lot. No, sir. They don't have hearts, I think. But by the outsider, I think I still have a small one. Shriveled and blackened as it may be. Yes, sing me a lullaby while I have another drink. Sing.
This is about the workers. This is about fair pay and safe conditions.
Don't bother. You're not the first of his moles I've caught. What happened, Abigail? I trusted you. Extra elixir rations, bags of coin as bonuses. But you're about to see that my generosity is counterbalanced by a very inhumane side.
Mr. Rothwild, Bundry.
Don't call me that. That privilege is lost to you.
You don't know, Ramsay. When he comes for me, He'll kill you. He'll gut you like the street filth you are, and feed you to the rats.
Now it comes out. No one is coming. I've broken your strike, and my butchers are the finest fighters in Dunwall. Miss Ames, you're about to find out a few things I learned when I was a gaffer. I can do things that don't even hurt at first. This conversation is going to last a long, long time. You're going to fight me, I can tell. This is going to be fun. Anton Sokolov himself made that chair possible. We live in an age of marvels. If you tell me about Ramsay's distillation technique, you might be alive to see the sun come up. No one is going to rescue you. Thinking that just makes it worse.
did that? Hello? Is anyone there? I'm Abigail Ames. I'm not a friend of Rothwild. I know you. Daud. Well, Daud, what do you want with me?
I'm not here for you. I'm here to learn about a ship called the Delilah.
Did the Lord Regent send you? That old fool, Hiram Burrows. I know all about the Delilah. All of it. And I can give you exactly what you want.
Please do.
Not so fast. I need something from you in exchange.
That's what I thought. What?
We're both professionals, Mr. Daud. I was hired to get these gutless workers striking, which I did very nicely. And then destroy the slaughterhouse itself. That's where I got caught. And that's where I need your help.
How?
The whale oil in those tanks out there is enough to destroy this entire place. The important industrial bits, especially. Just open all the valves at once to let the oil start flowing. The pressure will go out of control and... boom.
What about the people inside?
Growing a conscience? The factory workers are already out. My boss will hire them on, in better conditions than they'd ever see here. Not the butchers, though. They can die screaming for all I care.
Don't try and con me.
Wouldn't dream of it. Here's the key. Don't get caught. You take care of the slaughterhouse, and I'll tell you everything I know about the Delilah.
You know, I could put you in Rothwild's interrogation chair myself. Why should I bargain with you?
Because it's a long and messy solution. And I'm gambling you're not the kind of man who likes that. Make a deal with me, and I can tell you what you want, and pay you for your trouble.
I'll consider it.
The Empress should have hired you to protect her. We'd be living in a different world now.
They say it wasn't a whale. Whatever it was a very odd-looking one.
puts off the killing for? Why do you gotta talk so much, huh?
Game of Nancy tonight.
Shut your blowhole and get back to work.
Thank you.
Enjoy this.
You still on break or what? You better believe it.
What do you want to know that's worth crossing a man?
I want to know about a ship named Delilah. What's behind the name?
Choke on your own spit. That's the kind of thing I pay your sister for down at the Golden Cat.
We'll feed you through your own factory. See if we can get oil out of your blubber.
What's that? One, two, butcher's crew, three, four...
Putting me to the question?
You're not the first to try. You know your work, I'll give you that.
We can talk this out, like businessmen.
Why did you name it Delilah?
What do you care? And it wasn't me. The previous owner named it after some sweetheart as a patron. Piss off!
Who was the previous owner?
Barrister Timps, all right?
The story. Delilah was a woman he knew. Grew up working in Dunwall Tower. And got kicked out and became a painter.
Funny airs, like proud.
She caught his eye, but it was worse than that. He couldn't think of anything else, just her. She whirled into his mind somehow. He built that ship for her and a lot more. Gave her half his fortune. Then he got scared. Came to me afraid. Man, like the ship and I needed a business partner, so we made a deal. Had to change the name. Wish I'd done it.
I hope that was satisfying. Here's the room key. When you're ready to go. Sir, earlier I spotted crates bound for the most remote corner of the Empire. Might be worth stuffing him in one, just to tie things off. He doesn't seem the type to forgive, of course. Why go through all the trouble, when a blade to the neck would accomplish the same thing?
Dangerous work. We're the ones that do the dirty stuff around here. Maybe we need to be organizing, huh?
Hey, that's not funny. You say that again, even as a joke, and you're way over it.
Yeah, sure. I'm just saying.
Stop listening in on that Abigail Lane's tricky talk. She'll corrupt you.
No, no. My head's clear. I know which side my bread's buttered on. I'll be glad when we get the order to get rid of her. It's only a matter of time. You better believe it. You clean all the guts off the killing floor.
If I say yes, you gotta close your trap.
Another for the pits.
Thank you.
Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
Let's go. I'm worried they sent for the hounds. I'm still trying to figure out why you let the Empress's bodyguard go. And now Rothwild's snug in a box. What's got into you? Barrister Timsh lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Let's go.